Nah. Alright. Look at my little pirate guy. You can't really see his eye patch, but you know. Hello, YouTube. I guess I should say that now, since we are now playing. Let's go ahead and go. This will be a... Hold on, let me turn that down. That's a little loud. This will be a smaller stream, a shorter stream today. What is this? Oh. Yeah. Simply because I have other things I need to take care of today. So I guess we're in the jump playlist then. I believe I still need to jump a couple more times in the playlist. Or something like jump 100 times in survival mode or something like that. That's one of the challenges. All these grabby motherfuckers. Ah. Let go of me, you asshole. I wish it would eliminate more than 5 people at a time. That's the problem with this playlist that I've noticed. I really do need like a second pillow or something. Let me fold one of these up. Help give me a little extra height. There we go. It doesn't look like there's any fruit cannon. That's good. I hate the fruit cannons. As you can tell from one of the clips on my... on this channel. Can you please? Ooh, I knew it was coming. Shit. I was getting a little too jumpy. I was trying to get that thing done. Yeah, it's dive 1,000. Holy shit, dive 1,000 times? That's a lot. So let me show you guys. Let me show you guys what we're working with. So I need a silver medal in duos. That's only a couple more hours, so I may not even worry about that. We'll see. Weekly, which there's still 2 days left on. Run 3,000 miles. Earn at least gold in race rounds. That one's going to be a toughie. And win any show. That's also going to be a toughie. That's win any 5 shows. Earn a gold in any round. As you can see, I've already won 9 gold. Reach the final round in any show. Reach round 3 in any show. Qualify from any round in any show. That's 200's not terrible. I'm 1/8 of the way there. Dive 1,000 times in survival rounds. That's crazy. I haven't even played a team game at all. So. I have three shows that we could go to. The Jump show, which is I forget, it's Jump Showdown just multiple times essentially. I know that the regular Jump Around. Jump Club. It's Jump Club and then Jump Showdown as the finale. We have the, I don't remember if it's called Celebration or whatever, but it's basically all the new maps, because all the new maps are party themed. And then there's just the main show, which is just the normal basic bitch thing. I guess I should focus on trying to win too. I will try to also win in this. This probably is my best shot at winning, honestly. And this one's not going to be around a whole lot longer. Thanks, asshole. I got lucky there. That time I wasn't trying to dive, but those guys just were super grabby. That's the other thing. Some of these assholes just will grab you. It sucks. I only do three laps jumping over for the second one. And I'll play it normal. I just hate that it's only eliminating like 5 or 6 people at a time. There's 30 people in here. That takes forever. Although I lucked out with it being that little in this past round, I know, but. All right, that's one lap, two laps, or that's two laps, three laps, four, there we go. I don't know what that sound was either. Did you hear that sound? It was like bling. After this one, there's a possibility it could be a Jump Showdown, but more than likely it's going to be another Jump Club after this. This one I may only do one lap. Since there's three now. Okay. There we go. Got it. That's intense. Hmm. Cool. It's a lot. It's a lot of people. But I could win this. I could win this. I just have to be smart. Oh boy. Okay. Question is, I'm going over to this side because there's a higher chance of the blocks on this side being where I need to be. Okay. Oh boy. There's gonna be a bunch of us on here. Okay. Okay, so it's these two. Oh boy. That was close. Ooh. That was a bad call on my part. Oh, I lost. Oh, well. That's the other thing. That gives me a shit ton of gold. Maybe I just stick with that for now. Now, let you guys see other things. Okay, Stadium Stars, that's the one with all the new maps. Track Attack's pretty fun. It's a pretty fun one. What the hell, guy? Ah, shit. Oh, come on, you jackass hammer. That was one of my worst performances. That was not a good one. Okay. The Swiveler. I don't know how I feel about the Swiveler. I've made it past every time, but it just doesn't seem, I don't know, very fun. You're basically running the same direction and avoiding the obstacles till enough people get knocked out. Again, it doesn't really knock out a whole lot of people. Eight people. See, and that was a bad run for me, and I don't know. Doesn't seem like it takes a whole lot to win that one. Maybe once more and more people get used to it, it'll be something where it'll be a little harder because you have to do multiple laps over and over again, but I don't know. Bounce Party. Again, I don't really think there's a whole lot to it, but you know. Who am I to say? Who am I? I'm just a guy. I'm just a guy who is waiting for the other players. Bum, 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 bum. You jackass. Ah. God, I hate you guys. What the hell? What the hell, guy? I just need to go through this one hoop, and that's it. There we go. I was through the fucking hoop, piece of shit. People knocking me around. Okay, let's just move on. Bum, 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 bum. Stadium Stars again. Maybe some assholes won't knock me around like the pieces of shit they are. Mm. speed circuit I've only done a couple times. It seems to be the more rare of the first race. It's a shame. I think it's better than the other one. This is a very clean run. Woo boy, let's go fast. What the hell? That completely ruined my run. All right. I don't think you're making it, I. No, you're definitely not making it. We did it. We did it, my peeps! All right, second round. Everything being shown is not what it's gonna be. Hello? The Swiveler again. Get up. Thank you. Yeah, sometimes I don't even make it to the hammers. Sometimes it just eliminates people that fast. I think that might be less people than what we had last time. All right, time to redeem myself, right? I can't let myself get knocked around by these assholes. Oh, that's weird. Got dizzy all of a sudden. Yeah, they definitely need to retool this a little bit. Everyone already knows. Everyone already recognizes the pattern. I need to focus on the gold right now. Damn it. Fucking assholes. Damn it. Fuck you. All right. Okay, this could be a finale, but it's probably not. Nope, it's fun. It's a finale. This one's tough, man. You cannot really jump. That indicator of the person jumping, that's a bad idea on this level. You just have no momentum whatsoever. You want to limit your jumping as much as possible because you lose all your momentum when you jump. And you want to kind of stay a little bit closer to the top. Like, I'm jumping now, and I'm losing. Yep. See what I mean? I lost my position, and that was it. Let's see, who wins? There's another, okay. All right, let's see, who's gonna win this? Since I'm already at the finale, I might as well watch whoever wins. Alright, it looks like it's just those two. It's just the Among Us Bean and the Fall Guys Bean. Oh, he's in a bad spot. Among Us is much better position. Alright, he's managed to catch up a little bit. Ooh, that lost him some ground. He might not be able to make it back from that, but he's already shown he's more resilient than I thought he was. Alright. It's just the two of them. Uh-oh. Yeah, he's done. Yeah, it was Among Us guy. Hey, I did the 3,000 meters. Yeah, pink chill. Yeah, show bucks. Okay. All right, can I buy anything with these show bucks? No, not the one I want, at least. Okay. Right. So let's see. It's just that left for today's challenge. I might go ahead and try that too. Gold medal in race round. That might be easier doing that too. Win any show, that's toughy. I might just focus on some of these. I still haven't had a team round yet. Wow. I'm like, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so I'm like 1/10 of the way there. I'm way away from that. I'm like 1/20 of that. So I still have quite a bit to go. Now, granted, I've got 2 months to do these, but I've got a long way to go in a lot of them. I will focus on that here. Hold on. Let's try to get that taken care of. Because if I can get a gold, which I'd need a really good player with me, pairing up with me. But if I can get a gold, that'll go towards that and the other thing. Man, getting gold on a race round, that means you have to get first in, 100 race rounds? That's crazy. I'm not a big fan of Party Promenade. I'll do it, but I'm not a big fan of it. Hey. Yeah, I made it. Okay. There we go. I hadn't made it through any of those. The other one, I think, takes you almost directly to the end. Alright. Whee! Whee! Damn it. I don't know what happened there. Thank you. Hey, we finished second. That's not bad. That is definitely silver. I can stop this now. I haven't gotten paired up with too many good people. There's a couple things I need to do with Squad Show, and I got paired up with... the only thing I can assume is Xbox and... Switch users, because they didn't have any costumes on them or anything. They were their rookies. If you thought you were going to dive that far, you are insane. Well, that's it for the dailies. Maybe if me and my partner can get to the finale and win it, maybe that'll be something. Ugh, Bubble Trouble. Don't really like this one. This one was from a couple of seasons ago. Overall, I liked a lot of the maps from the season that this is from, but I did not like this one. Okay, where is the bubbles? Can you please? We do not have a whole lot. Me and my team are not doing so hot. Okay. I'm going over here. God. Damn it. Thank you, buddy. That was definitely all my teammate. I did not get very many at all. I owe it all entirely to him. Or her. Or them. Whatever they decide that they want to use. They're just some rando, so I can't say what they identify as. Block party! All right, buddy, let's get this done. I hate the ones that have the steps, because that they added that in one of the seasons where like some of them will have steps. I hate that. Oh my God, two of them jumped off. What the fuck? Why did they do that? I'm going over here. Can you leave us alone? Excuse me. Stop grabbing, you jackasses. There's no need for grabbing. Oh boy, that was close. What, my buddy already fell off? What the fuck? So it's up to me? That's not good. Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh my god! We did it! Don't worry, buddy, I gotcha. Eight squads, so that's 16. They'll probably eliminate half of us. Lily Leapers, I really like this one. This one's a good one. Okay. God, I was doing so well too. God. Shit. I don't think we're making it. You're still down there? Oh my god. Alright, well, we're not making it. I can't say I performed very well on this level, but holy shit. Of course, the problem with squads and duos is you have to wait till this screen is gone, whereas you can exit at any point in regular. Well, at least we got that. There we go. Bum, 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 bum. All right. Another Stadium Stars, huh? We've done what? Four of those now? We've done two jump arounds, four of the superstars, and then none of the main. I've never fallen that far before. This is a new experience for me. Then here, you wanna. A lot of people try to fight it. You don't wanna fight the conveyor. Sitting like that was hurting my feet. Well, not necessarily my feet, more like my knees. There we go. And guess what? It's the Swiveler. I think this is guaranteed round two no matter what. I've come to that conclusion. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm not, but I'm pretty sure this is always going to be round two. See, I don't understand. It's not super difficult. Like, even there, I struggled, but I was never in danger. Let me guess, this is the hoop one. Yep, bounce party. This might be always round three. Can you stop hitting me, jackass? Got it. Now let's let these peons do their thing, you know? That might be a finale. Nine might be a finale. Okay, I've only done Blast Ball once. So we'll see how we do here. The platforms are all going to start falling, and then there's these explosives which will throw your opponents when you throw it at your opponents when they're about to explode. They'll explode your opponents. Oh, shit. Really? I was the first eliminated? You gotta fucking be kidding me. Not because I couldn't see the floor. Damn it, I should have had my camera at a better position. Fuck that. Alright, weekly. What do I need to do? Win any show. I've been working on that. Gold medal in race round, so I can still do what I'm doing, pretty much. Damn. Let's get to this, right? Solo show. Did I do solo? Is that what main show is called now? Solo show? Must be. We haven't done this one yet. Night Fever! This one's one of the better ones I have a shot at getting gold. Getting gold at races, like, fuck you. Like, getting 100 of them? That's crazy. All right. Oh, that certainly didn't help me. Ah, tried grabbing it. There we go. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to be gold here. Sorry, people over at the drawbridges. Yep, there's one qualifying right now. Did he not? I was about to say, did he not qualify? That's crazy. All right, obey Vader. Vader tells you to do better. The Dark Lord does not like failures. You're not doing a good job of obeying Vader. He's gonna be pissed at you. DoorDash. I did that earlier today. I haven't played this one in a hot minute. This is one of the original maps. Looks like maybe the middle. You can kind of tell what the last door is at that overview. Nope. All right. Come on, get up. That's the thing, is that the Yeetus, sometimes it just knocks you down instead of throwing you like you want. But I did it. Ooh, this one's kind of fun. Kind of stressful. But you have three rhinos. They're trying to knock you off. And you've got to survive until the timer. Yeah, that's... it's kind of fun, kind of stressful. Oh, is it just one? One's easy. What the fuck? Oh, you've got fans in this one. I see. So you got fans blowing at you in this. That's what the thing is for this one. So you want to stay away from the edges. All right, 30 seconds left. Doesn't look like it's eliminating too many people. It's much harder with the three rhinos, I'll be honest. The fans don't do a whole lot. Woo, boy, you thought you had me. You thought you had me, huh, didn't you? All right, what was that about? Oh, I don't care about that. Did it eliminate anybody, though? I guess it eliminated a few people. Back when that the jungle season started, that level There were several times where it would be like me and one other person in the finale because it would eliminate that many people. Okay, the Swiveler, huh? It's kind of late in the game for this, but whatever. That actually might make it a little harder than as a second rounder. But maybe not, we still have quite a bit. Oh boy, that... Oh boy. These aren't regular schmoes. Still didn't make it two laps. Okay, 14 is still a lot. We'll probably have one more round. No, Hexaring. Okay. That's a lot of people. That's a lot of people. Okay, which way is it turning though? Okay, so it's turning this way. Oh boy. Oh boy. Nope. Nope. I did really well that time. I guess with these three being the last three, we'll check on them. Two of them are dressed the exact same. So, there's that for you. That guy's gone. Okay. As soon as I saw he was doing the jumping method, I was like, oh yeah, that doesn't work here. Oh boy, he got trapped. He's... Okay. He managed to recover, but he doesn't have a whole lot of... Yep, he didn't have a whole lot of real estate to work with. I did really well that time. Holy shit. Shame I couldn't finish. I've already figured out the trick to that hexaround or whatever. So all I really need to do is just put everything together and have that luck that's prevalent in just about every Fall Guys course. Okay, track attack. Bah, 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 bah literally the back. Cool. There's all those open spaces where people didn't make it in. And you're putting me in the fucking back. Thanks. Okay, that was people grabbing me. Why are you grabbing me, bro? It doesn't help you, it doesn't help me, it doesn't help anybody. Damn. We've already eliminated a third. That's what's crazy to me about Fall Guys, right? The first round, you always eliminate about a third of the people. And then you're after that, it's like, oh yeah, we're going to eliminate maybe 10 people. Okay. So anyone that's watched my previous Fall Guys stream, you'll know how this level gypped me. How much I dislike this level. Oh, fuck you. Bars? You got bars? At least it's not fruit cannons, but seriously. What the fuck? Okay, watermelon, cherry. I got a watermelon and a cherry on me. Okay. There's okay, orange, cherry, watermelon. Oh, apple's way back there, huh? Hopefully it's not apple. Of course it's apple. Okay. Banana, grape, apple, cherry. Oh, and then water. Oh my god. Damn it! Fuck you! Only one person... Oh my god. Only one person made it! Second round, they eliminated everyone. That's annoying. Especially after I made that comment, too, where they're like, oh yeah, we'll eliminate a third. And then they eliminated a third, and then everyone else. Crazy. My stream and the match is not, they do not work out. Hey, hey, hey. All right, let's see what we can do here. Okay, I'm in the back again. What the fuck? Look at how much real estate. You couldn't put me farther up? What the fuck? Fuck you. Can you get up? Ow. Okay. And because this is that one playlist, the next one's going to be Swivel. Yep. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Bounce, party, bounce, party, bounce, party, bounce, party, 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 party. Bounce through the hoops to score points. I'm right here, so I might as well try. Can you please? Can you guys stop? Fuck you. Damn it. Fuck you guys. Bouncing into me. Can you please not fuck me up, jackass? There we go, got it. Sorry for all the ducking and up and down. I move around a lot and I realize that doesn't work with the camera, but hey, you know, it happens. Da ba da ba da ba ba. Come on, all you need to do is get... You're not gonna get anything like that. I could have told you you're gonna lose that. Oh my god, these guys are just losers. What the fuck? They should have all been, like, right there a point away. This could be a finale. Might not be. They might throw something else at us, but that might be. Ugh. Nope, it's Blast Ball. It's a finale. A finale I embarrassed myself at last time we were here, but let's just not do that again. Okay, I am... Okay, I guess I'm kind of close. Oh my god. People keep running in my way. What the fuck is wrong with people? Oh my god. No, 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 no! God! I hate that one. I'm making, like, no progress. I realize that, you know, again, it's almost a 3-month thing, but man, I am not making any significant progress on any of these.
Hey,
let's go to the speed circuit. Oh my god. Never had that happen to me before. I hate being at the back because I have to deal with the fucking crowds. And for whatever reason, the game keeps putting me at the back. Oh my god. Can you please stop, you little bitch? I hate you. I hate you so much. Woo! What the fuck? Oh my god. The anal beads got me. At first it was the krauts, and then it was the anal beads repeatedly. Screwing me in the butt. Normally I'm not opposed to that, but in this case I was. Alright, 24 remain. 24 remain! Hey. Oh boy, that was close. Oh boy. Okay. We did it. I may pull this one from the rotation. This is 6 or 7 now that I've played it, and I've played the other 2-3 times total. So like we've doubled this playlist compared to the others. And again, the second and third round games are always the same, and that gets old. Can people please stop hitting me? Damn. I already have 10. One more gold and I'm good. First one to beat it. That's a gold. I know that actually counts as a race, but we did it. Okay, who's... This guy's close. He's gonna make it for sure. There we go. There we go. Oh, he missed it. That sucks. Let's see who else. This guy's at 12. I don't know how he's at 13. That was a pathetic showing. There we go. 11. So far, they've had big finales, though, so. It's another fucking blast ball. Cool. The one that I'm not a big fan of. God damn it, people. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna focus on surviving, and if I get a bomb, I get a bomb. Okay. No! God damn it! So it's just these two. Let's watch them, see what happens. Alright, there we go. Okay. And that's that. I'm not going to be playing too much longer, so we can at least make up for how many times we played that. Okay, another jump around. So I need to dive a few times here. This first round, I'll dive as many times as I can. Can you please? No one gives a fuck about your little grabby sessions. That one I couldn't dive. I dove there. I don't know if that counted. What was that sound? I heard that last time I was playing the first round of jump whatever. Jump Club. this show really gives me a chance to do a lot of diving. Because it's all survival. You guys know how much I hate fruit cannons. I kept just getting on my feet and getting knocked over again. Tried. Ah, come on. All right. Now, since the next one's probably going to be the finale, I will not be diving. I got my diving out of the way. And if there's another one before we go to the jump showdown, then I will then dive. Yeah, let's try to get this win. Let's try to get the win here. Let's actually play it smart for once. Oh boy. Of course, I'd be on the first thing to fall. That's not looking good for that platform that he's on. Woo, boy. Damn it! First, fucking eliminated again. God damn it. I wasn't doing anything fancy either. Alright, how many more times do I have to jump? A lot, I know, but... I guess I'm almost a tenth of the way there. That's not bad, I guess. That's a lot of diving, though. We're going to jump around again. That I know we're at 4. There we go. Can people stay out of my fucking way? I've never understood why people crowd out up like that. I understand the people that grab, they're just griefing or whatever. Well, the people that just group up and they're not grabbing each other, they're just all in one pile. It's like, what the fuck are you doing? You're not griefing on purpose, at least. You're not griefing. You're not helping yourself out because you're in a large group. You're going to knock yourself silly. Okay. Oh, shit, I didn't dive. Oh my God, people. I'm just jumping over and over. I'm just diving over and over again. Well, you don't have to pretend like you know where we're going. You don't know where we're going. We all know where we're going. We're going to another jump club before a jump showdown. Hey, hey, hey. Can you please jump over it? God damn. I don't know what the fuck that was. But I guess we're in a jump showdown, so I gotta take things seriously now. All right, let's cut the fanfare. We know we're going to Jump Showdown. Just take us to Jump Showdown. Thank you. Be the last Fall Guy standing above the slime. I'll try. Alright. So we're still in pretty good shape. Jackass. We're pretty even. Both the amount of people here and over there. Okay. Okay. Actually, well, I'm in pretty good spot here. There's significantly less people over here to fight with. So. Damn it! One thing that confirms for me is I'm doing about 1/100th each time I do that playlist for the seasonal challenge. Okay, DoorDash. This is what, our third solo show? It'd be great to get first place here, but I'm not going to. DoorDash is infamously difficult to get first place in. Oh, and they have conveyors? I haven't played a version with conveyors before. That's something. Come on. Come on, get up, you fucking asshole. I got silly legs. I almost got silly legs out of the top 20. Dumb. All right. Tundra Run. Hey. All right, let's go. Ow. Really? Right at me, huh? What the fuck? As I jumped, really? It's not necessarily bad that... It's not necessarily a bad thing to get fucking punched. But... This was a bad run. God damn it, piece of shit fan. Fuck you. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Yeah. I eliminated, I got it. Thank you. Thank you. All right. I got real fucked at the very beginning of that. It's the fucking fruit cannons. I don't know what it is, but whenever I'm streaming, the fruit cannons are like, you know what? Nah, I'm not gonna let you move on. So we're going to do another jump around, which means we can get 1/100th of what we need for diving. Oh, maybe I dive more often, too. Maybe I dive whenever I'm not hitting the bar or whatever. I wonder if those sound effects I'm hearing are progress I'm making on the thing. I guess it could be people taunting too. I forgot there's sound effects to taunting too. I don't taunt very often. And really, there's no reason to taunt right now, because there's no challenge that involves taunting. I guess daily challenges could be different now. Me and my wife always had the same daily challenges back in the day, but obviously they have changed the game a little bit, so who knows. That's right. Wow, that jumped up quite a bit. That's the play if I'm wanting to get that challenge. Not necessarily sacrifice the whole show per se, but just dive. Another jump around, huh? We've now played this almost as much as we played the other show. At least with this, jump club is easy enough. And there's less rounds. I guess it's the same amount of rounds. Never mind. Because it's four rounds regardless. That one was definitely a taunt. Almost lost it at the end, but didn't. Problem with the round two is there's so many bars that you have very little time to actually dive. There's always a bar at some point with this one and the other one too. The other one I'll play semi-normal if I make it there. This one I still could theoretically beat while diving all the time. Damn it. That's fine. Look, I'm getting like 40 at a time. All right. Don't do, do. Damn it. God. Motherfuckers. I don't see me winning in this one. Can you get... Damn it. I don't have time to wait. Damn it! Motherfucker! It doesn't matter, I've lost. Yeah. That fucking seesaw bitch really got me. I don't care. Alright, this will probably be the last one. Looking at the time, I still have quite a bit to do to make up for the last 2 weeks. I also still have to upload Patreon content for Extra Extra, the weekly gaming news podcast. That's me and a buddy of mine. We do every week. You can find it on all podcast services as well as youtube.com/TheExitPlays. So yeah. New episode just uploaded not that long ago. Treetop Tumble. I have not done this one in a while. This is another one where it's faster to be up top, but it's very hard to stay up top. God damn it. Goddamn anal beads! Can you please? Frog? gonna have to ask you to fuck off. God damn it. What the fuck? Why'd you jump into me, jackass? God. Fucking anal beads! Anal beads and fruit are really killing the stream. Just throwing it out there. I guess we'll play one more. 'Cause why the fuck not? Here, the first level will do the diving thing that we've been doing. The second level, if I have a chance to dive, I'll dive, but I'll play it relatively normal. Third round, same thing. And then the fourth round's jump showdown, so I will not be diving unless I absolutely have to. Fruit's really messing me up. What the fucking fruit. Thank you. Yes, I don't give a fuck about that. Mm.